Hello everybody, my name is Alpha Wolfie, and welcome. I'm playing Skylanders Swap Force on the XBOX One or XB1, however you like to say that. I say that carefully not to trigger your Kinect. So sometimes I do Fridays, sometimes I do Saturdays, one or the other, or both, or neither. And it'll be around about 10 PM UK time, Google confirmed if needs be. As always, don't hold me to it and I'll try my best. Sundays catch-up days will be, if I do Mr. Friday or I do Mr. Saturday, it'll be pushed onto the Sunday catch-up day. But if I do manage to do those 2 days, then it'll be a game I picked up from, had to drop off, and hopefully will continue onwards. Mondays to Thursdays, they'll be free-for-all days. So any day, any time, any game, you get the idea. So what you can do is you go to my Twitch channel, click on that follow button or the heart shape symbol, whatever system you're on. Hopefully you'll get the email sent to you when I'm broadcasting streaming wise. I do have a info section on my channel, so go onto my info section there. You'll find such things as my Twitter, my YouTube, my schedule links, it's all there, but as for that, you leisure if you suit. Next is chat. Come onto my Twitch when I'm broadcasting, chat about your favourite games, your favourite films, how's your day been, or your worst games, your worst films, or you didn't have such a good day. Sit back and relax, chat away with me and others. Lastly but not least, there is a donate button on my channel. Click on the donate button, donate however much you can, when and wherever. All donations are greatly appreciated and help this wolf pack grow stronger. When you donate, thank you from the bottom of my heart, and hopefully I can give you lots of shoutouts that way. So here we go. So as DS Shop Trooper said that Skylanders Superchargers are coming soon. It'll be the next installment of the Skylanders franchise. So in order, it was Skylanders Spyro's Adventure. Then it was Skylanders Giants. Then it was Skylanders Swap Force. And then it was Skylanders Trap Team. And now the new one will be coming out shortly, which will be Skylanders Superchargers. So looking forward to that.
Keeping it cool. Welcome back to Woodboro, hero of Cloudbreak Islands. What can I do for you today? There are still places in Cloudbreak that need your assistance, Skylander. Visit with Eon and see what bonus missions are available.
So as you can tell, I have completed this. There are bits missing that you'd normally have when you play this for the first time. Sneak Attack Sunday. Spyrise is picking up targets for you and giving you super XP bonus against all enemies today. So as always, when you start the game at the beginning or at the end of the levels, make your way up here. And you have a little present. And Freeze Please agrees. It's not much, but it's free and simple. And anybody knows that I love treading through this water. So, we gotta pick the level. So we've done Mount Cloudbreak, Cascade Glade, Mudwater Hollow, Rampant Ruins, Jungle Rumble, Iron Jaw Gulch, Motley Vale, Twisted Tunnels, Serpent's Peak, Boney Islands, Winter's Keep, Frostfest Mountains, Mesmeralda Show, Phantasm Forest, Chaos's Fortress. And now we're going to Motherly Mayhem. And then the last one will be Cloudbreak Core. So we're near to the end. That is perfect timing for the new game of Scavenger Superchargers coming out. Timed that so well. Yes, pattern back. Yes, yes, yes. So here we go.
Hello there, dearie. I've been expecting you.
Oh, don't worry about your friend. My pet will keep her entertained while we have our little chat. Now, I'm not usually one to fight Chaos's battles for him. I'm not a big meddler after all. But really, failing to take over Skylands after so many tries? I just had to see what the problem was. And now I see it's been you all along. Oh, you didn't really think Chaos was the strongest portal master on the side of darkness, did you? You may have defeated my son, but I am a true dark portal master, and my power knows no equal. First, I shall take care of you. Then I will claim all Skylands for myself. Sorry, Chaos, dear. You had your chance. Now, prepare yourself for a battle you will never forget!
Chaos's mom.
Now we shall see how much you have learned from Eon.
Uh-oh.
Raise the cages and unleash the beasts!
Did not expect I was going to be fighting a boss. Well, a mother, put it that way. Ah! Uh-oh.
After the Skylanders, my creatures.
Level up.
Good, 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 good. Ah!
You are more resourceful than I thought. I have underestimated you.
I wouldn't go that far, lady. Trying to stay alive, that's another thing with bosses. Ow! Ow!
Thank you.
Not doing too bad. Getting there. Well, what's going on now?
If you want me, you'll have to come find me.
Only portal masters can find Chaos's mother where she has gone.
You will never find
Don't know if you can see this, but the portal's also lashing.
Chaos's mother is hiding in the portal.
Not for long. There we go. So, a big hint, remove your Skylander from the portal. Okay.
How did you find me in here? It's not possible.
Oh my god.
No! Very clever, but I am done toying with you here.
Moving on up. That does not sound good.
I'm impressed that you've made it this far, but it ends here. Open the gates and release my pets!
Oh, good lord. I hate those things. Oh god, get rid of those things. So if you see those things, get rid of them. Ouch.
You can't be doing this. You're no match for me.
It's turning quite a battle here. It's just this, the ESO trooper says, what's the point in hiding the portal? Never understood that. There isn't too much of a point. It's just a bit of an attack add-on extra. Ah, good luck. Ah. Gotta be careful of their life. I always keep on forgetting, you know, it's like, stay alive! Nearly down to one more.
Looks like I'm out of defenders. Time for a strategic retreat. Did you forget how to find me?
And no, we didn't. Voila.
No, not again. Away from me.
So let's use a different Skylander. Which one to use? This one has always been my favorite, kind of.
Hide and sleek.
No more holding back. Bow down to the power of the darkness. Ouch! That's smart. Ah, you won't get away with this sort of behavior.
Yep, Trash Shadow has been my favorite one. What are those?
It looks like I might have misjudged my poor Chaos. You are far more troublesome than I ever imagined. But even you will fall before my dark power eventually.
Although I dare say Trap Shadow isn't the strongest of characters. Ow! And this looks like the grand finale.
Bubba Greaves.
Bubba Greaves.
Now we shall see how much of a hero you really are. Minions, attack the Skylander with everything you have. No mercy.
Oh God. Oh, I forgot the dynamite sea foes. I meant to capture those. Oh, there he is. Grab, grab, grab. Uh-oh. It's just a bit of a copy, repeat, paste and sort of business going on. Oh, I hate those circles that they do, like, you know, what you call earthquake tremors.
You will never overcome the power of the darkness.
Oh, those are annoying. Ah! Ah! Right at the last second. Oh, they're annoying.
Level up.
Oh! Oh my god!
No! You won't defeat me in my own castle!
We will. Because that's the end of the game, lady. Ow! Oh god, they're everywhere!
How are you doing this? I am the most powerful.
Nope, we are.
Stay back. Back.
And yet again.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Now we see you.
Impossible! You can't do this to me!
Can and will. And this character has been pretty much everyone's favorite.
I will end this now. Behold the unparalleled power of the darkness! No!
Oh, but yes. Oh my god, no damage taken, that'd be a feat. Still, I could have done Skandis defeated business, but hey, I was just 1 second out there.
Wow, the Skylander sure fixed her, kablam!
Yeah, she's not getting out of there anytime soon.
Chaos? Chaos? Help, Mother, would you, dear?
Hey, yeah, where is the little twerp, anyway?
Hello, stupids! While you've been foolishly wasting time with her royal motherness, I have been filling the entire volcano with petrified darkness, turning it into the super ultimate evilizer of ultimate evil doom! Now it's only a matter of time before the darkness erupts over all of Skyland!
Chaos! You put your own selfish desires ahead of your own mother? Oh, you really are my son. I'm so proud.
Yes, yes, thank you. Enjoy your mirror prison of oblivion, Mother! And don't worry, Sky Losers. I'll be sure to come back and destroy you when I'm all powerful!
Flynn, we have to find a way to stop him.
Rightio. Bye, scary lady.
Welcome back to Woodboro, hero of Cloudbreak Islands. What can I do for you today? There are still places in Cloudbreak that need your assistance, Skylander. Visit with Eon and see what bonus missions are available.
So like I said, as always, when you finish and begin a level, just come back up here and get your little gift. It's not much, but it's something. Now we might as well see if we can give these characters a little bit of an upgrade.
Hello, Skylander friend. Are you ready to achieve physical perfection to rival my own?
Maybe not with him. Reason being is that he's already up and at him. I'm not too sure about him. And Dear Shot Trooper says, hope Superchargers has these good looking cutscenes. That's kind of also been my favourite aspect of Skylanders, is those cutscenes were fun and it was almost close to sort of very good sort of TV program cartoons that go out. Ah, well, I suppose we could get that. Never fear. Where there's a will, there's a way. This little extra helps. And the Assault Trooper says, yep, Sky Diamond. Bags on about it so much. That helps you basically to get your double more gems, if you like. So now that we do have it, we have enough to go and get this. We have Chakra Ram attacks to have increased critical hit chance and do extra force damage. Or, the bottom part. Dashing does increased damage and does not stop when attacked. I kind of like the top part. So, Winter Chakra Ram. And that's kind of all I used within that little section, so... Oops, wrong button, wrong button, wrong button. So defeat super evil Chaos. No scans defeated, no damage taken. That's not going to happen. So here we go. Cloudbreak Core.
Hurry, Flynn. The volcano could erupt at any moment.
You know, usually I like to fly away from a giant volcanic eruption, but that's just me.
And me.
Just hurry.
Rightio.
Thank you.
Lord Chaos, I think we have enough.
Nonsense, fool! I can't take any chances! We need to make sure this volcano is thoroughly evilized before it erupts!
Yes, but I really don't see how all this...
Silence, Grumshanks! Hurry! Magic is already starting!
Are we too late?
Not if the Skylanders have anything to say about it.
Now, Glumshanks! Add the last piece!
Oh boy.
Witness your crushing defeat! Oh yes, I did!
Ooh, honey, those need chopping. Get your petticoat out.
run from my evil doom foot! Even my foot is full of evil sky lamos. Pitiful Skylander fools! Now, fear my total, not my beautiful evil toes! Time to make Skylanders go splat!
Oh, good lord.
Put the freeze on me!
My foot is awesome, I tell you! Fear it! Fear
ouch.
My giant evilized foot!
I suppose it could have been done if I was paying enough attention to actually get, you know, damage. It can be done,
you
I think.
Think you can stop
but,
me?
For the sake of this, I don't think I can do it this time.
Down.
Whoa.
Time for a late night Skylander snack!
I hope I give you an indigestion. Ooh, and you need to see a dentist. Next.
Skylanders are a real pain in my mouth. I need more iron in my diet. Robots, attack!
Change your character. At least I can try and get this kind of defeated.
Another smash hit.
Ouch.
Yep.
Next.
Feeling lonely in there? Don't worry. I've brought some friends to keep you company.
Whoa. Oh, no, no! See, this character, he needs to get more strength. That's annoying. Well, at least we can probably, like, complete it.
Brace for impact!
Uh-oh. Ow. Ow. Let's get some friends to help me out. Ah. Yes, getting there.
Get away from my teeth, you pitiful sky losers!
Ooh, nearly there! One more! Ooh.
You miserable fools have made a colossal mistake! Colossal, I tell you! Behold! As my magnificent evil-eyes brain now brings all of my brilliant evil thoughts to life. Gumshakes, come clean up this mess.
And these were some of the bosses that was in the game. Coming back again, cheap skates as they are.
You Glumshanks! Even in my head, you're useless!
Yes! Next!
More minions! Time to serve up some trolls!
Ow.
Oh, you meddling Skylanders! You're giving me a pounding headache!
Hope so.
Okay, super evil chaos! Time to raid! Hear me soon now!
Rock on!
This one's quite useful. Get rid of these guys. Oh, damn. Let's get some extra firepower.
Blast and furious!
And while we're not it, let's get some extra fencing to help us out.
Hello,
Curses! I almost had it and you knocked it loose!
Nice.
Floating away on my evil ships and smashing things. That's a nice thought.
Level up.
Fuel the fire!
Now, to summon the most dastardly, despicable, and deadly thing I can think of. Something to make you tremble in terror! Amazing what you can do when you put your mind to it, isn't it?
Going ethnic on there now. Should have done that at the beginning, but yeah, maybe. Was that it?
I lost my train of thought! Ooh, an evil train! Interesting. I may not remember much from Mesmerelda's show, but I do remember these!
Can't tame the plague!
You're never sneeze me out, are you? Gross.
What is this contraption? You can't stop evil! Feel the burn, sky losers! Feel it! Yeah!
Oh, heavens. Ow.
Run! Run to your evil doom!
Oh, back. Ow!
Are you lost? Let me give you a hand!
Oh, chaos. Yeah, as for no damage taken and no signs defeated, I'll take that back. Nearly there.
Let's see how you deal with this.
Back again. Oh, come on, let me get over there.
There is no escape from chaos.
And repeat, copy and paste.
I am the ultimate evilizer. You can't escape me.
No, you can't do this to chaos.
We can, and we will. Yes! Yes. Well, no changes there then.
Did.
I mean, of course they did. Boom!
And that's the ending.
I hate to interrupt, but we've got about 100 years of magic bottled up under our feet. And in case you don't recall, we are inside an active volcano!
Rightio! This way to my ship! Whoops, we actually parked over here.
Quickly, Glumshanks! Get me out of here!
Right away, Master.
That's not his buddy.
I think we have a problem.
Wait a minute, Glumshanks! What is this? I feel so different! Look out, Skylands! Chaos is back! And this time, he's tall!
Actually, he was taller when he was a boss. Thus, the magic is restored.
Well, we did it. Skylands is saved once again. And might I add, we were awesome!
And so were the Skylanders.
Well, of course. Yes, that goes without saying.
I'm really sorry you missed your vacation, Flynn.
Are you kidding? This has been way better. I saw a big stone monkey, we flew around on giant chickens, and there was an evil puppet show.
And the volcano has replenished all the magic in Skylands.
Yeah, I don't think this could get any better. My magic volcano hat! Ah, Perfectoruni. Now this is definitely the most awesome adventure ever. Oh yeah. Make some room. Here it comes!
Here it comes!
Ultimate boom!
I just love the characters in Skylanders.
Well done, Portal Master. Thanks to you, the Cloudbreak Islands have been saved, and the magic in Skylands has been restored. But this is not the end. Your adventure with your Skylanders and the Swap Force is only just beginning.
Welcome back to Woodboro, hero of Cloudbreak Islands. What can I do for you today? Wheellock mentioned that he has some new score mode challenges to test your skills. You should stop by and see him.
So once again, back at the top of the hill, get your present. Yeah, DS Shock Trooper says, how many times will he say that? Yeah, it was a bit of a copy, repeat, paste and all that business. So basically discovering this island, here we have the upgrading.
Hello, Skylander friend. Are you ready to achieve physical perfection to rival my own?
Where you can do the top part. And the bottom part. To each of these Skylanders. Hence why the swap force, so you can swap the top and the bottom parts with different characters that are swappables. And upgrade them there. What was behind there? Nothing. Okay. Over here is the trophy room.
I always knew you had it in you to defeat Chaos and save the Cloudbreak Island, Skylander. You're a real-to-life legendarious hero of mythical proportions.
There's
more treasure out there to find, though. Remember, if you happen across anything particularly interesting, just bring it back to me and we'll inspectify it together.
So here you are. Trophies. Asteroid Heart. beacon hat, bearskin cap, beanie, boater hat, boonie hat, all have different things such as armor, critical hit, health, speed, all aid you in the Skylanders game. And then it gets placed on the trophy hat there. Here we have legendary treasures. And it just goes on and on and on and on. So these things will aid you in your game. As we go up here.
Yeah.
This pedal is completely not used unless you have a portal rank master of 31. So the more you play, the more you can add to it. Then you have your little sub game. Lava Rock Defense. Aim and shoot. And don't hit the mines. So there you go. Over here, it's basically a teleport, it'll jump you from one end to the other end of this island. Over here are the test dummies, should give you coins. And also tell you how much you were doing damage wise, so 21s and 32s there. So there you are. And this is a bit of a nonsense, but those tulips around this area, you can change their colours according to the Skylander. So this one's alive, it'll have green, so it goes from yellow to green. Has no purpose, but there we go. These are the stupid sheep which you can shred. Now over here is the bonus part of the adventures to Skylanders. So there'll be in there called what they will say as an adventure pack, which is an add-on, which is more extra levels. So, Tower Time. Now, as we go down here, you have to gain more of those places where you can add those bonuses onto your pedestal. Armor, multiplier, critical hit, etc.
Wanna try out a score mode challenge, Skylander?
So you can do the time trials and all that with different levels. As we go into this building, the hollow. Yay, more water.
Hmm.
another pedestal. You have to be ranked at least 41 on Portmaster.
You need over an here. Undead Skylander to unlock this gate.
Easily done.
Go ahead. Sneak my day.
Et voila.
You need a magic Skylander to unlock this gate.
No problem. Now this is why I was saying to people that you do have to have at least one of each element. So magic, undead, water, fire.
You need a life Skylander to unlock this gate.
Guess what? No problem.
If there's a drill, there's a way.
And there we go. So you also have the fishing game. Move the bobber, reel in, and stop fishing. So the aim is to grab the fish and try and dodge away out of the electrical eels. Because if you do, it will knock off the fish off your line. Last one. It's not much. It's just a bit of tech to add on stuff, just to bring in sort of a little extra fun. I wonder if he's got more upgrades. Let's have a quick look. Oh yes. Definitely that. Have a peek at the bottom part. Ah. So, this coconut's turret projectiles now explode, causing damage to enemies in small area. Does even more damage. And Monkey Cole does increase damage. They are going to bananas. Ah, I can add something to that one. Which one though? Got to decide. Is it the stuff I didn't get? I'm going with XP boost.
Have you noticed that glow coming from the pool? I'm not sure what it is. Maybe something's hidden in there.
The Great Hollow.
You need a fire, Skylander, to open this chest.
You've saved us, Skylander. We are forever in your debt. The people of Cloudbreak wish to reward you for your heroism. Make sure you visit this chest daily to see what treasure they've brought you.
So you need a fire.
Blast and furious!
Lock on this chest changes daily, Skylander, and you will be rewarded when you solve it. Make sure you visit every day for the most treasure.
And these are the elements of inside the game, where the spark plugs, where you got to get the green one to grab the green spark and the blue one to grab the blue spark, and then you got to join them together. Gotta think about this one. Timing as well. Go get this one over there. I'm forgetting something, aren't I? There we go. Now I can use the blue one. Now I have to join them together. And hey presto. Oh, no! Try again. There we go. That was blowing in the wind. So there's win the Skylanders campaign as well, but you can also do it here.
Being chiefess is hard work. There's so much to do. Glad you're still here to help out, Skylander.
You have brought peace and joy to Cloudbreak and all the Skylands. It has been my great pleasure to go on this journey with you. There is still work to be done, of course, but with Tessa as the new chiefess and you remaining to help, I know Cloudbreak is in fine hands.
Moving on.
Have you tried Time Attack yet? It's fantabulous!
Would you care to try a time attack challenge today?
Same again. So as you can see, some of these levels are like sort of 5 minutes 12 and so on. So that's time attack though. As you get it. You get the idea. Over here.
Welcome back, Skylander.
Tuck.
Why don't you come in and look around?
So we have hats, legendary treasures, bonus mission maps, charms. And that's a lot of hats. Oh, good lord. So it goes on and on and on and on and on, as you can see. Do I want to wear it? No, not now. That as much as I can. Lefty hat, speed and critical hit. Baller hat, 2 armor, 2 critical hit. Lamp hat, elemental power. Fancy hat. Viking helmet. Oops. And I'm poor now. There you go. Buy your goodies at that shop. Moving on.
Hooray! You saved us all, Skylander. This calls for a right and proper celebration. As my grandpappy always said, no sense hanging the streamers if you can't come to the party. Now, just because Chaos is gone is no reason to let up on your training. The arena's still open for business, and lots of challenges left for you to do.
So, try Challenge Arena mode. You have your solo, team survival, survival multiple stages of enemies of increasing difficulty with a friend. Not online, has to be physical. Rival survival, rank mode points than your opponent as you fight enemies. Battle arena, defeat your opponent with your attacks and by triggering hazards in the arena. Ring out, knock your opponents out of the area with a well-timed power hit.
Have you been down to the Underhollow yet? There's some cool secret stuff down there.
Stop by and see me anytime. I know it's hard to stay away.
We'll try. Here's the other adventure pack which I told you, which is sold separately. You have to buy them, and it adds extra levels. Shipwreck. There's also another person you can collect up.
That was quite an adventure, Skylander. You really showed that Chaos what's what, I tell you. Even though Chaos is gone, there's still a bit of work left to do with his minions all running loose out there. Think I'll hang around and help out a bit if it's all the same to you. Might be some profit in that.
Then up here, get some more coins as you go along.
Find those keepers!
Definitely find those keepers. So you don't actually have to play the game to get these extra coins into your repertoire. You can just go around this level and collect as much as you can, if you want. It is a bit boring, but you know, no enemies, it's free, get it. And these are the teleports I was speaking about.
Airmail.
It's all very easy stuff. Gotta be careful not to fall down though. And exit. Oh, I'm forgetting also this.
There are also many secrets in our town that are ready for you to discover. Enjoy all that we have to offer. And of course, you have our eternal thanks, Skylander.
You're welcome. Let's change this character.
Whip up a storm.
That's quite a clever title to give this character, Free Ranger. As in free range eggs and all that, bird. Yeah, you get it. And you can see the little elements on there with the undead, water, the tech, the life, magic. And that's Eon.
Greetings, young Bottle Master. How may I help you?
So earn stars by completing all the story level objectives. So as you can see, there's two stars there that lit up, and one. Oh, and by the way, that was the Tower of the Time and Shipwreck Islands. Those are the two additional separate adventure packs that you can add on to Skylander Swap Force. Then you have your Swap Zone Challenges. Tree top jaunt. Get climbing above the trees. And you can do little things like that. Forest flyby. High velocity forest flying. And so on and so on and so on. And here are the extra abilities. So not only did I say you had to get earth, fire, water, air, magic, undead, so on. You also have to have their climbing, flying, digging, jumping, spy, teleport, so on. And there's all the extra additional stuff that you can do. Then we move on with bonus mission maps. Retrieve the Grant's musical instruments. Chompy challenge. Take out Chompies and their Chompy pods. Undercover Gribbles. Find the Gribbles in sheep's clothing and stop them. Cursed statues. Defeat Gremlins and destroy the evil statues. Close the valves, pumping Chompy's sauce into the water. You get all these extra stuff. Yeah, so you can see I haven't done it. I pretty much primarily concentrated on to the campaign. Then you have earned stars by beating the time goals in time attack mode. The same again, time attack mode. Do your best. Then you have earned stars by completing score mode objectives. Same sort of thing again, similar. Then you have earned stars by completing solo and team survival objectives. So solo, team, rival. Earned stars by fully completing levels at different difficulties. So earn 3 stars on 6 story levels. Earn at least 2 stars on all story levels. Simply, so on, yeah. It's all there, so blah, 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 blah. Complete 17 score mode levels on any difficulty. Then moving on, earn stars by completing unique challenges. Big loot, open 30 giant chests in story mode. Which is strange because there's still one missing. Exploration. Earn stars by finding all of Cloudbreak Island's hidden treasures. Then last, earn stars by building your Skylanders collection. So add 12 magical items to your collection. Add 24 blue base Skylanders to your collection. Add 4 blue base tech Skylanders to your collection. And the list goes on. And up above you is 4, sorry if I try and get there. So nearest to that one above you will be 4 stars with a portal rank master 23. So that's basically the whole island of the Skylanders there, people.
Fly away! Woohoo!
So that's it. So next time I will be doing the Time of Tower sort of bonus adventure pack and Shipwreck Island. Those are the two bonus ones, so those will be done next Skylanders on the Saturday, hopefully. So that's it. So hopefully I'll see you a lot next time when I'm doing it. So don't forget, as always, go into my channel, click on the follow button or the heart-shaped symbol, whichever system you want. Hopefully you'll get the email sent to you when I'm broadcasting streaming-wise. So sometimes I do Fridays, sometimes I do Saturdays, one or the other, or both, or neither. It'll be around about 10 p.m. UK time, Google in front of needs be. As always, don't hold me to that, I try my best. Sundays will be catch-up day, so if I do miss the Friday or Saturday, it'll be pushed onto Sunday catch-up day. Or if I do manage those 2 days, then there'll be a game I picked up from, had to drop off, and we'll continue onwards with. And Mondays to Thursdays, free fall. So any day, any time, any game. One of those things. So like I say, that's there. Go onto my channel, there'll be an info section. It'll have my Twitter, it'll have my YouTube, it'll have my schedulings. It browse through all that as you leisurely pursue. As always, come into chat, people. Say hello. I don't see the list of names, so I don't think I'm being ignorant to you lot. I just don't see the list of names. So join in chat. That way I can converse with you lot. So you can chat about your favorite games, your favorite films, how's your day been, or worst games, worst films, didn't have such a good day. As long as you keep respect going, chat away with me and others. And lastly but not least, there is a donate button on my channel. So go to the donate button, donate however much you can, when and wherever. Help the Wolfpack grow stronger. And when you donate, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart to you. And hopefully I can give lots of shout outs that way. So just want to say thank you for everyone for joining in chat. Thank you to DS Shot Trooper. Thank you for Brad for jumping in. Thank you for the new follower. Try and see if I can say your name. Blah blah blah. Regroup Troll Brony, thank you for doing follow button. Much appreciated. And just, yeah, thanks for joining up, peeps. Much respect to you all. See you next time. Take care. And as always, boy!